like, you know, it's not only the moves that makes Julius good, but it's
sorry,
also,
he's not what?
It's not only the moves that makes like Julius a good freestyler, but also the way how you can think of it.
Yeah, of course.
To do it.
Yes.
It's
yes,
also hard.
And yeah, yeah, the creative process is also, it's also a type of difficulty. The creative process, definitely.
Let's go. Now we got Lubin versus Chavados.
All right, Lubin from France. Let's go.
Just so fun to see those. It's like just a little kid, but he doesn't care. He just, he's just having fun. No nerves, I think, from that guy.
Only small mistake.
What about the Lubin?
It looks cool. It makes everything look cool, but it was not his best first round ever, I think. He can do better.
But I didn't thought it was like a really great round from Lubin.
Sorry?
I didn't found it like a really great round from Lubin.
No, not really great.
No.
Yes.
Oh yes.
So cool.
Oh yes.
Oh nice.
3, 2, 1 Yeah.
Chavados with the experience.
You know
yes. Oh, cool move.
Nice.
I like the music today. Shout out to DJ Skodis, playing good too.
Yes, always with the good vibes.
Yes, yes. Super Bowl vibes, 2021. Some mistakes by Lubin today. Old school trick by Chavados. Some uppers.
All
right. Oh, I like that. That was nice.
It's such a nice trick because you can put it everywhere in your combo. Yeah, pancake, yeah.
You know what?
And you have so much variation in it, what you can do.
Right. Ooh. Ooh.
Let's have a look.
Now Lubin with the uppers.
He has to be strong the last round, the guy now. He has to kick back here. Oh, I see Pedro Suarez in the comment section. He says, Lubin flows. Well, you flow, Pedro. You're the flow master and sit. All right, nice finish.
Nice finish. He did well. He's like, right, I'm time enough.
He missed it. That could be a deciding one.
I don't get why he gets two uppers again, because he did like already two rounds of uppers, but now he does crazy stuff from Sid, so. Oh, that's crazy.
Oh, I'm not sure, man, who won this. What do you think? It's going to be a tricky one. A 3-2, I think we're going to see again. This is for me the hardest one to decide so far, because both had a few mistakes, both had their creativity game on.
I would say Chavados.
Maybe, but I think it's going to not be a 5-0. I think it's going to be a little bit on both sides here with the votes.
I don't have a clue.
Okay.
Pedro wants to see you soon.
Yeah, man. And train some sits. Some old school sits. Not the soul stuff. Just joking, yeah. All right, let's have a look. Kitty.
Okay, Lubin.
Lubin 1.
Lubin
2.
Kikris. Lubin
3-0.
And so 4-1.
4-1. All right, all right. Unexpected a little bit.
I didn't expect that.
We got to Lubin.
What do you guys think in the comment section? Was that a good result? Lubin 4-1.
I think a lot of people already said like Lubin.
Yeah, but there probably is fanboys from the same crew. I'm joking.
I don't know.
Nah, he's great. Lubin. But to be honest, I think Lubin, he performed better other years.